Hello, my name is Dr. Lo Hagen, and I am the director of the SDSU APEDA Resource Center. We launched in July 2020, and since then have provided amazing programs and services. We are committed to increasing the voice and visibility of SDSU APEDA students, faculty, and staff. Remember, we are here. Join us.
PhD student in the Department of Computational Science. Being an international student, I found it very hard to socialize and make friends with like-minded people. The pandemic made my life even more challenging as I was taking classes and I was working from home, and by end of the day I used to have like fatigue and I used to get cranky like almost every day. My life became so much more better ever since I was associated with APEDA Center at SDSU. Not only I realized that I could make friends and socialize, but I also like learned like a lot of crafts. Now I have like, I have painted over 100 watercolor drawings, and I'm also like volunteering to like stitch masks for the people in need. Association with APEDA Center really makes my student life complete. Finally, like a huge thanks to Dr. Lo Hagen for helping me to rediscover myself.
The SDSU APEDA Center has meant a lot to me, especially as a freshman coming into SDSU for the first time and in a very scary online environment. The SDSU APEDA Center gave me a place to not only make new friends, but also make professional and academic connections within my own APEDA community. As a Filipina American, having the opportunity to meet people within my culture and to learn from other cultures has helped me to grow as a person, as a student, and eventually as a professional. Thanks to the APEDA Center, my first year at SDSU was a great time, where I got to make new friends and learn more about the APEDA community in San Diego and at SDSU. I'd like to give a huge thank you to the APEDA Center because it has meant the world to me this past year.
We need this space as it would guide API students to the tools they need to thrive in SDSU. A space where we will be embraced by students and faculty that not only empathize with the struggles, but are willing to point us in the right direction to succeed academically, socially, and mentally. The APEDA Center will be a gathering hub for like-minded API individuals to empower each other and embrace a sense of community.
And the SDSU APEDA Resource Center means a big deal to me because coming to college, I didn't even know that my culture wasn't represented, my identity wasn't represented, and the SDSU Resource Center was only established last summer. I'm so glad that I finally have something that I resonate with, a community that will always be there for me. And I love Dr. Lo Hagen, she is so welcoming, and I'm just super glad to be a part of this community that is so inclusive, and yeah, just makes me really happy to feel represented.
Hey everyone, I think APEDA Center is important to me because it helps me manage my stress through all these mindful events and also help me to make new friends from other departments. Another important thing is that they celebrate festivals from different cultures, so we get a broader perspective And also by celebrating festivals from our culture, it makes us feel like home, far from home.
Last spring semester, as a first year, hearing about the new Apida Resource Center brought so much joy to my heart.
Apida Resource Center. If I had to describe the Resource Center in one word, I would choose community. We build community between Apida people and Apida allies like myself. The beauty of having a resource center is having a space for students and staff to be themselves and find like-minded friends at SDSU. We also build community through a social justice lens. The resource center is important for allies like me to participate in cultural education and cultural appreciation, to learn more about the Apida community and help in the fight for racial justice.
I thought I had a strong understanding of my identity as Filipino American. I never reflected on what it meant to me or how it affected me. But being a part of the SDSU Apida Center really challenged that, and I learned so much more about what it means to identify as Apida by learning about our histories and our cultures that I didn't learn in K-12 or in my undergrad classes. This is what having an identity space can provide for students, a space where students can learn about their own and each other's experiences, take pride in their cultures, and celebrate one another simply by being Apida.
Stay connected.